most important one for my career was probably Darla, because she was like my first real big character to play. The one that had the most impact on fans, I think, is Rita. I to this day, 8 years later or whatever, I still get people that need a hug. You know, that that share with me their feelings about what happened to Rita, and still get emotional about it, and I feel like I have to be their therapist in those moments and hug them and tell them it's okay, I'm still alive. But it still shocks me that she, her death had such an impact, and you know, people were devastated by it. I was in my own shock over finding out what was going to happen to her. It's a whole different level of shock because it was my job. So my fear was, because in season 4 of Dexter, Rita was becoming the nemesis to Dexter. And so I was afraid people weren't going to care, you know. And I didn't know how it was going to play out. And the night after it aired, I went out to dinner with some friends in LA, and we walked into a restaurant, and all of a sudden, you could hear the whole restaurant, it got quiet, and then people started coming over and were crying and hugging me, and I was like strangers, and I was like, what is going on? And everyone was so emotional about what had happened on their TV the night before. And they were shocked that I was still alive. I'm like, they don't really kill you. They don't really kill actors. Sometimes they might want to, but they don't. It's illegal. It's illegal to kill actors in a TV show. It's illegal to kill the actor, I think. I hope. So, but yeah, so it was, that's when I realized that it was so impactful.